Biden administration has announced more than $620 million for new electric vehicle charging stations. We're told the money will build 7,500 new charging ports as well as EV and hydrogen fueling facilities for freight trucks across 22 states as well as Puerto Rico.